Hello everyone, today I'll present you the Oracle 1.0-492 exam, Oracle Utilities Smart Grid Gateway 2 for Advanced Metering Infrastructure Certified Implementation Specialist. Here you have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 2 hours, there are 70 questions and the minimum passing score is 80%. Now let's move on to the exam topics. The first one, measurements. Second, activities. Then, device events. After that, commands, and the last one, Adapter Development Kit, or ADK. You can visit PassGuarantee.com, successfully pass the Oracle 1.0-492 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the 1.0-492, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching, and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.